On this one, everyone's driving a Ferrari 488 GT3. 3.9-liter V8 engine, 600 horsepower. That's like bringing a gun to a car race.
Easy there. It's not the specs of your car. It's how you use it.
Says you.
We'll be right back. I don't know if your friend Alex has taught you this, but trimming's gonna be key. Raise up the front of the boat and you pick up speed. Go the other way and you trade speed for tighter control. Use that and you'll save yourself some seconds when every second counts.
May the best racer win.
That's some of the best jet sprint racing I've ever seen.
Hey, it looks like you're really getting your name out there. That's great. I'm happy for you. You're doing everything right. But I just want to remind you, if we end up competing, I'm still going to kick your butt. It's nothing personal, but it's going to happen.
This race, you're doing a family thing. One of our own had his house burned down, so we're putting on an event to raise money for him. You're in, you got nothing to lose, and all the good karma in the world to gain. Fine line between drifting and losing control. Don't cross it.
Come on.
Great news. You're on the list. You know what that means? It means you're top 10 in the country. People are going to notice you for sure, and they're going to come after you. You've only been a challenger until now. Get ready to get challenged.
I don't get Tuck and his crowd. They say they love nature, and then they drive all over it in their V8s. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. You've got to be consistent. As far as you're concerned, consistency will be you winning all the time.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
You're starting to push me. You're losing to the clock.
I don't know what you're thinking or who you've been listening to, but I'm not liking what I'm seeing. I helped you get this far, and yet I feel like you're walking away from me. You took advantage of what I could do for you, and now you're
going to leave. Upcoming races now.
Show me that I'm wrong. Here's the thing I love about Rally Raid. Everybody's on their own. Everyone has to find their own path. And the winner is the one who gets there fastest, however they do it and whatever it takes. That's how you win, in racing and in life. You know your championship material.
I suppose you think you're doing all right. Well, you are. Nobody, but you might want to reconsider running with Wade. Wade's all about Wade, not the family, and not you. He may say he's mentoring you, but he's really just looking for you to rack up some points and win him a piece of the pie.
Listen to those engines roar.